How can CRD burst crystal reports into multiple grouped subreports? Using CRD's simple bursting mode, one report is burst into many subreports according to a grouping parameter. Create a bursting schedule and on the report screen, select the static or dynamic value that the subreports are to be grouped by. Here we've chosen the company name. Christian Stevens Software.
Bigger data, better business.